What you see before us are the third annual Bras for a Cause that's sponsored by UH Geauga Medical Center Auxiliary. It's an event that the public has overwhelmingly responded to this year by giving us over 48 bras to be exhibited and displayed and voted for. We're excited about the event this year as we look at who is going to be the winner. Last year's winning first place bra brought in over $600, so we're looking forward to see if we can match or beat that this year.